upstairs. Ding ding!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the sanctuary. My name is Brad DeMayo. Soon to be joined by my comedy partner, Matt Jones. This is the night of Stunt Fight. Now, you see Dorian Robinson and Jason King.
Let's go, King!
Dorian Robinson, Mr. Sanctuary, coming forward that opening montage there. King's in here, you're gonna show up. Joe Robinson, who's boss around here?
Come on, you fought for this last week.
Come on, Dorian.
Jason King calling for a handshake, it looks like.
Hey, everybody, it's Matt Jones. Pleasure to be here, bro.
Matt, thanks for joining us, Matt. I just came back getting our bell. King's years of experience showing here to already have Robinson in that tight side headlock there.
Storyhand's going up. So reverse it. Get out of that. You need to.
Nice takeover, but King slips right out, though. That's right. King. Well, I mean, Jason King lives pissed off most of the time there, Matt, so yeah. I mean, you're going to piss him off more.
Yes.
Okay.
Huh?
Dorian Trenum, maybe lay that weight over King, maybe try to carry that weight. Try to wear him, get the wind out of him. King trying to create the separation, gets an arm in there. That's that quality veteran tactic for Jason King. That is going to make your Friday night suck.
Oh, man. That left arm.
King.
Again, landing that left injured arm into the post.
The wily vet that he is now sees a target clearly on that shoulder of Dorian Robinson. Dorian already starting to clear that shoulder pretty heavily.
It's hard to get. It's hard to do anything.
Yeah, man. As someone who's experienced shoulder injuries in that ring before, it wears on you. Flips him in.
Oh, nice close line for himself.
Big back elbow.
Almost a body slam.
Oh, he's scooping a slam there. King, though, smartly rolls out, using that veteran mind of his to try to stay one step ahead of Dorian.
Yeah, but when you go out in that ring, you're facing Jason King. He is a dangerous man in and outside that ring.
Yeah, yes, he is. But Dorian, though, taking it to King on the outside, smartly rolls back in to break the count.
Oh, it's the experience. You never give up.
Take your eyes up, King, for 1 second, Matt Jones, and that's exactly what's going to happen.
Oh! Ooh. Face first into that post.
Huge reversal.
You can break a nose.
You can break a lot of
teeth
things.
Can fall out. Anything can happen to that face.
King down there. Trying to recoup.
Breaks the count. Look at that. Smart man. Oh, what an eye rake that is.
King, any tactic necessary to win this fight?
He's trying to do power driver?
Power
driver.
Baby.
Oh, nice reversal. Nice reversal. Dorian needs to get him in that ring and cover this man.
The faithful here in the sanctuary. Strongly behind Dorian Robinson.
He's a smart man.
Yep, only place to win is one of these stunt fights in that ring.
That's five count. Oh. What a cheap, dirty maneuver that is.
Smart, though.
It is smart. Oh, look at. Is that Jason King's girlfriend? What's she gonna do?
What's Penny doing?
Oh!
Hurricane Rana off the apron by Penny Lane.
The ref didn't see it.
Smart. Jason King smartly pulled the ref to see what he needed him to see.
Wow.
That veteran tactic here, Matt.
You could have landed on your arm, on your head. You could really hurt yourself.
One. Yeah, bring him in right now. Let's go.
Who the hell do you think you are?
Two.
King.
See, Jason King doesn't listen to anyone. He doesn't care who you are.
No, no,
no. It's Jason rules.
Oh, right back to the arm there, Matt.
My goodness gracious. Jason King is vicious at that arm. And a leg drop.
Right.
A 250-pound man on your arm. Injured arm, I'm sorry. Injured arm.
Always working the entire match. Matter of fact, doesn't hook the leg, Matt. Doesn't hook the leg. The leg. If you hook that leg, I think that could be the match.
With that injured arm, it's even harder to kick out. Man's on your way. Oh, now he's working on the leg. He is taking this man apart.
Any body part that moves.
Like I said, Jason King, you slap this man in the face, he's gonna kick your ass.
It's like punching a hornet's nest.
Ooh, nice.
A hornet's nest, that's gotta sting.
Knocks the wind out of you. Especially your injured arm.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Big
nice whip to the corner.
Dorian's trying to recoup a little bit here. King falls in.
Oh, roll up. Let's see. You got one, two. Ooh, what a major upset that would have been.
Referee Davis don't only count to two.
See what Jason King's going for. Dorian.
The Mariners.
Ducks. On. Boom! What a dangerous spear. That could split a man in half. Let's see, this could be it. This man does not give up.
No, Dorian Robinson. Trying to pull the congregation bigger behind him. Get that second win behind him there, but I don't know, Jason King. Looks like he's firing all cylinders in there.
He's trying to get going. He wants people behind him. He needs people behind him.
Smart. Seated abdominal stretch.
Yeah, would you admit that? It's pretty close to the ropes.
I mean,
rope break.
Very good. Smartly done.
Back of that injured arm.
You know, like you heard from Kit Rap before, that no bottom rope is kind of put some different aspects into effect here. Grabbing the bottom rope from there, when you're in a hole, doesn't always matter. You can't have that crux to grab out to. The referee's discretion, if he'll break the hole, if he break the plane of the rope.
And that's the thing, there's no bottom rope. With an injured arm, you have to reach up higher. That's, you can push it. That referee needs to get in there, break this up. He's a defensive wrestler in the ropes.
Little misstep there. And King.
Oh, what a nice back.
Assisted backcracker there.
Let's see, this is it. One, two. Ooh, what a kick out.
Dorian Robinson, though, showing his experience, and he's noticing the pinfall there, Matt.
He Jason
hooked
King.
The arm in, so he wouldn't reach up for that rope.
But he's only hooked so much with that injured arm.
Right, absolutely right.
Jason King reverses it. Let's see what he can do. Picks the big man up. Oh.
Drops him right now.
And a vicious leg drop. Hooks the leg. One, two.
That's what he was doing. Only says two there.
Big man falling pretty high, especially with an injured arm. That's hard.
I don't think he got all that he wanted out of that one, but I mean, he got enough of it.
He's definitely feeling it. The effects of it.
King needs to stop arguing with David Stone and stay on Dorian Robinson. Dorian Robinson, no pushover. He's taking it to King.
Wait, what is this going on here?
What is this?
Oh, an overhead belly to belly.
Release overhead belly to belly, Matt.
Dorian needed this. He needed that big move.
King looks shook.
Jason King doesn't get that off.
Referee still putting the count on.
Look at this crowd getting behind Dorian. Dorian needs this. He needs the adrenaline. He needs a little oomph extra to get hold of this.
I think he's feeling it.
All right, let's go on. Duck. Dorian goes, boom, strong arm. Boom, and that gets
Dorian goes on. Bouncing King around with the ping pong ball.
See what you got going on, Dorian. Whoa!
Big blue thunderbomb.
Big move. One, two. Oh, my goodness. That was almost three, Brad.
Wow. Almost three. If Robinson had got a leg over Super King shoulders, that may have been the match.
That man is an ex-champion.
This may, exactly.
Jason King, strong as nails.
King Reeland, maybe looking for his plan B. Nice reversal again.
Dude, wicked spine buster. That is a big man falling down. Two.
And somehow Robinson finds a way to get that right shoulder off the mat.
What a wicked spine master that was.
He got some height on him. He got the big man up.
Uh-oh, Seth's coming down. God only knows what that means.
I don't think at all. I know it's really bad news for Robinson. Scoops. Scoops. Oh. Slam, though.
First set.
Headbutt. Shoulder blades. No. Astro driver.
Nice. Dorian needs to get up, cover that. This is the moment. Right now. What do you mean right now?
Because
Dorian has no idea what's going on here. Dorian. Oh! Dorian needs to pay attention. What are you doing? Oh, he catches her. Oh my goodness, that is a female. Put her down nice.
Anyway, smartly jumps off the apron.
She could have got very injured.
She is not happy.
No! Salon. Dorian gets it. And again.
Second backdrop after Anyway.
Dorian needs to cover this man. Back to back on his neck. Jason King is down. He's injured. He's hurt.
King looks worse for wear out there. I'm not sure what Dorian's doing, but he's still on him.
This man is down. He's going up top? Is the big man going up top?
I mean, they called. This might be a bad idea, but I don't know. Let's see what happens here.
Big man going for watch out. She's creeping. Oh, she grabbed the foot. Oh.
Once again, Kenny Lane being in Jason King's corner is paying dividends tonight, Matt.
The experience between him and her is phenomenal. What's he going for? Doesn't hook.
What is this?
What is this? Oh!
Stone!
Oh my man. This guy's not getting up. Wow.
To count into 100, Matt, that tombstone was incredible. And Jason King, the winner of our first fight here tonight at the Sanctuary. And again, we thank you for joining us live here on Twitch.
Congratulations to Jason King.